some sins. I don't know why this happened. Where we're headed, there's just no knowing. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Unknown demon, human-sized. 10 points. Vicious claws, 15 points. Clean kill. Well, almost. 5 points. Grateful rescue victim. Priceless.
Okay. According to this, tomorrow night is the Festival of Defash, and the spawn of Odrul will rise to
rain down blood fire, eat children, possibly get a manicure. Didn't we have one of those last week?
The Festival of Defash only happens once every 263 years.
Whatever. Some other mystic whatnot with the rising of the Lord High Emperor of Ikimus. It didn't show.
I'm not so sure about that. There are reports of
Yeah. The neighbors heard a disturbance. Spare me. We have enough demons and vampires and ghosts and whatever that are actually here. Do we really need to worry about the ones that just should have been?
Just because the last prophesied demon festival didn't occur on schedule doesn't mean the next one won't.
Oh, please. Give me evidence of an actual monster.
Hey, how about this? Ian Glass was admitted to the hospital early this morning, suffering from neck trauma and acute blood loss.
Remind me again why we're chasing your imaginary demon thingies instead of an actual vampire.
Melanie had a raid.
No, really.
Because if they turn out not to be imaginary, then the book says they double in numbers every 3 hours.
So, do they, like, divide, or are they just at it, like bunny rabbits?
Why don't you ask them? Some other time, some other place. Well, maybe I'll show you my real face. Sometimes I melt, I don't know.
So, how'd it go?
It was awful. There were dozens of them. Blood everywhere. Erica didn't stand a chance. She had help. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Well, thanks for the help. You fight like, that was amazing.
Damn, I was hoping they'd be more fun to kill.
Really? No, they will... Sorry. I'm Erica. This is Dorian.
Oh, I bet you think I'm here to save you. Are you grateful? I think you should be very grateful. I didn't save you. You just wouldn't have been any fun to kill. Name's Jezebel.
Sounds familiar.
It's biblical.
I'm still trying to remember where I've heard that name before.
Well, she said it's biblical.
But she's not.
Obviously.
So this mystery girl, was she good at fighting?
Very. I mean, she was better than me. A bit.
Do you think she's another slayer?
I don't know. I think so. She has to be.
She's not. There's some reference to her being given the powers of a slayer, but she's a vampire.
What? She can't be. I have...
Jezebel. Sometimes known as Jessie. There's a picture.
Wowzer. You know, the boy in the paper described his attacker as being pale, with red hair, and a short skirt. Hell of a karmic backlash for a magical queer eye makeover from losers. Sucks to be you.
The way you fight, I thought you were a slayer.
I've killed more demons than you ever will.
But you're a vampire. You drink human blood?
Well, sure. Don't you get hungry?
You're a vampire, and you're a slayer. And you want me to be grateful?
You wouldn't believe what I can do with a steak.
I don't do vampires.
And that's probably what makes me the better slayer.
Are the things you still hold against me. You cannot say.